were just your average family who was choosing to live a not-so-average life. We decided to sell everything and leave our home for an adventure around the world. And now, we are the Bucket List Family. Garrett, Jessica, Dorothy, Manila, and Callie. Welcome to our family adventure. Where are we off to next?
Hello from Kenya. So this week we're working with the Safari Collection. There's four different properties and we stayed at three of the four. As soon as we arrived into Nairobi, we went to our first property, Giraffe Manor.
There's a giraffe on the door.
Wow, 1 month old. Dorothy, look at the baby.
Oh,
Callie.
Good job, Dorothy.
Okay,
Mia, hold your hand out flat, just like this.
Good job. Dorothy, you
helping
him?
Oh!
Hey, Dad, you
want to turn?
Yeah.
Dorothy, this giraffe's name is Nandi.
Nandi?
Yeah.
Like,
do you remember how to tell? Do you like it, Mia?
They got a big tongue.
They what? What do they have, buddy? Manila.
What?
What did you say?
They have a big tongue.
Yeah, they do, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, go, keep going.
Guys, do you want to show Callie try one?
Oh,
good. Good job, Callie.
That's so fun.
That's so cute.
Look at that, Tom.
Okay, Mom. You ready for this? Here comes the giraffe kid. Cause I always have to steal my kisses from you. 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 Don't open your mouth. Yeah. All right.
It's a girl anyway.
I gotta show Mom how to kiss like a...
To Kelly.
Do you see the trail of saliva?
Do it one more time. Babe, getting it.
Stacy's a good kisser.
Stacy's a good kisser.
Dorothy, are you brave enough? Oh my gosh, Dorothy, that
good
was
smooch.
So brave. That was so brave. Do you want to try again?
Good kiss, Dorothy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dorothy, you weren't loving the kisses at first. Now you love them.
One time. Always have to steal my kiss from you.
I steal my kiss from you. Go for it, Manila.
Good buddy. Always have to steal my kiss from you.
Oh, helping?
Good job, buddy. Always have to steal my kiss from you.
Dorothy, you go.
Dad, I did it without closing my eyes.
Oh, you should always close your eyes when you kiss. Gets a little awkward, buddy, for the draft.
I didn't close my eyes.
Okay.
My everybody.
Say thanks for the kisses.
Thanks for the kisses.
Oh my goodness, guys. Wow, look at this place.
That has a kindness.
What kind is that?
Spiral.
Yeah, you hear that, Mom? He knows what kind of staircase that is. Dorothy, do you want to stay here for one night or forever?
Dorothy, even the shower is tall like a giraffe. Come here.
Yeah, look at this giraffe.
Oh, okay, let me see. This little boy. Look at his smile. He likes it.
Uh-oh. Here, let me put it back in.
Good job, buddy.
Good job, Candy.
Oh, tell him good job.
Good job, buddy. Good job, buddy.
Dorothy, I think he put it back in that time by himself. Oh, album.
Nope.
Oh. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. He did it.
Oh, my gosh. That's so cute.
Did you put that on him?
Yeah.
Good call, Dorothy. That is so cute. Maybe give him. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh no.
It's Papa. It's Papa.
Oh, let's see if he can do it. He's so good.
Get it,
buddy. You can do it.
You can do it.
Oh my gosh.
You can do it.
You can do it.
Put it in your mouth.
Wait,
Vanessa, here.
Put it in your mouth. You can do it.
Oh, almost.
Yeah!
I did it. All right, Mom, what time is it? And what are we about to do?
It is 6 a.m. The giraffes are awake. They see our lights. We're going to go to breakfast and feed the giraffes. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah, here we go.
Oh, okay, I'll take that for you.
This is dirty.
Okay.
Okay, go in
this way.
Whoa, it's by the window right there.
Oh my gosh, come on,
let's go. Let's go inside.
Whoa!
Oh my gosh,
he might be tall. Shall we open the doors?
Since I came here, felt the joy and the fear, finding myself making every possible mistake. La 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 la
la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la
This He's one a is a nice boy.
I'm a young soul in this very strange world, hoping I could learn a bit about what is true and fake. But while this hate tried to communicate, finding trust in love is not always easy to make.
Oh, here comes another guy.
That's
nice.
Thank you.
Find
a
giraffe. This is a happy end. Come and give me your hand. I'll take you far away.
Come here. I want to give you a kiss, okay? Giraffe kiss.
Yeah.
That was a good one, huh? Should I get Manel?
Yeah.
Tell Manel to come in here.
Manel,
come here, hurry. We have something awesome for you. Okay, come here. Look it. Come here. Hey,
Do you see? See right here? Watch, I'm gonna give you a big kiss, okay? Ready? Right here. Giraffe kiss.
I am going to tell you a story of one of my very favorite moments in our travels. And that was the first evening when we arrived at Solio. And we were going out on safari drive, and it was an enclosed car, like a regular enclosed Land Rover. And I was like, oh, this is still gonna be awesome. And then to our surprise, when we got to the car, the top had like come off, and there were seats on top of the car.
Like benches.
Oh, that's cool. Okay. Can I join you, Dorothy?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming up, hold the camera. Okay. What's up? Where are we sitting right now?
On the top of the car.
We're on the top of the car. No big deal.
Oh, oh, I got you.
Do you like this car?
This is cool.
What's up, Mom?
Look at you guys.
When Kelly wakes up, Mom's going to join us.
Yeah, I'll get the back. I'll sit down here for a little bit.
Oh, hey, Dorothy, you like this car?
Yeah. I want to get one in Hawaii.
You want one like this in Hawaii?
Yeah, where you can sit in the
safari car where you
can
sit there like that.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Dorothy wants a car like this in Hawaii. How do you feel?
Oh, okay.
You down?
Yeah, that's for sure.
We're just cruising around town on top of a car.
Car in the Hawaii, Mom? Mommy?
What?
Can I have this car in Hawaii?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
Keep your eyes peeled. What are we looking for?
What are we looking for?
Rhinos?
Yeah, it's right there.
What is
it? Rhino.
Oh, Manila gets a point.
Arrived to Solio, I decided the time was right to gift Dorothy something very special. I had actually purchased it a bit ago, but was just waiting for the right moment and the right time. It was very special to me, and I wanted it to be special for Dorothy. Well, last week, Dorothy had been practicing with my camera, taking pictures out on the safari. And so this week, I surprised Dorothy with her very own camera.
It's so fun when your kids start picking up on your hobbies and doing what you want to do, even if they're just not doing your particular hobbies. Like, it's just fun to see them like actively engaged in doing a new skill.
Man, but one of my very favorite moments is we saw some rhinos, and so Dorothy and I get out of the vehicle. We slowly and carefully approach the rhinos. I'm like snapping some shots, she's snapping some shots, and then it's like, okay, let's go back to the car. And we turn around and we both like turn off our cameras, put on our lens cap, and like throw it over our shoulders. And I was like,
you're so proud.
She's my little buddy now.
You're so proud.
So proud of you, Dorothy.
Watch this. Did you know it does pictures? But also, see this red button?
Mm-hmm.
It does video. See, so now it's recording video.
Oh.
See the blinking red dot?
Mm-hmm.
That means it's recording video. Okay. Let me show you the last trick.
Yeah.
Watch. See the screen?
Mm-hmm.
What?
What?
What? And then watch. Hey! Is that cool?
Yeah.
Say hi, camera.
Hi, camera.
Hey, everybody.
Hi,
is that cool?
Oops. Besides.
Is that awesome?
Wow. Is that her new grandma?
Yeah. Get him, get him.
That's it.
Okay, here, Minnow, will you hold this piece of candy? Minnow.
Vanilla.
Just hold this piece of candy. You don't have to take a picture. Get him. Did you get him?
Yeah. I got him.
Show him.
She got you.
I got you.
Take another picture with your click, 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 click camera. Take another picture with your click, 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 click camera. Sure, I got pictures of my own, of all the people and the places that I've known.
most special safari experiences we've ever had.
Manila, where's the sun?
It's going down.
It's going down?
Yeah.
No, it was already down. Maybe it's coming up in a little bit?
How is it still nighttime?
How is it still nighttime?
Yeah.
I'll tell you how. It's 5:30 in the morning, that's how. Dorothy, why are you awake so early?
And we're off.
Hey, Callie, look at the camera and say, and we're off.
It's bright and early. It's before 6 a.m.
Oh, his arm is cold. Get it in. Oh, we got you, buddy, we got you.
Kelly eating his breakfast?
He's eating his breakfast.
Good job, buddy.
It was an hour and a half drive out to
where
we're
going.
Hour and a
half park to the reserve, and we were looking for elephants. And we found elephants.
They found us.
Okay. We started eating breakfast. We got there. We had seen a little bit of stuff and we're like, all right, let's take a break for breakfast. So our amazing guys just start whipping up this breakfast and then all of a sudden they're like, So we just set up to have breakfast in the bush. Samuel, our guide, is cooking.
Check out what's over there.
And there just happens to be this family of elephants strolling by.
Mom's freaking out.
I'm freaking out. No, it's because Garrett keeps getting closer and closer to the pictures in it. It's that angry mama bear over there.
For sure, the coolest place we've ever had breakfast. You don't even see them, do you?
Okay, after this video, make sure you click the link below and it has a link to our show Traveling Home about our house in Hawaii being renovated. And this stop, this Kenya stop, is inspiration for the kids' bedroom. Whoa.
Connected like a sphere. No propaganda to try to up a hand. It's cause man, I'm loving this. Peace. Man, I'm loving this. Peace. Man, I'm loving this. Peace. I don't need no leader. There's gonna force feeder. Concept to make me think I need her. Damn,
my brother and fear my sister and shoot my neighbor with my big missile. If I had an enemy, if I had an enemy, then my enemy's gonna try to come and kill me, cause I'm his enemy. There's one tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. We all one people. One people. One tribe, one time, one planet, one race, one love, one people, one. Too many things that's causing one to forget about the main cause, connect and uniting. But the evil is seeding and alive in us, so our weapons are colliding and our peace is sinking like Poseidon. But we know that the one, the evil one's threatened by the sun, so we come and try to separate the sun. But he dumb, he didn't know we had a war to overcome. Rejuvenate by the beating of the drum, come together by the cycle of the hum. Freedom when all become one, forever. One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. One tribe, y'all. We all one people. Let's catch amnesia. Forget about all that evil. Forget about all that evil. That evil that they feed you. Let's catch amnesia. Forget about all that evil. That evil that they feed you. Remember that we one people. We all one people. One people. One people. One love, one blood, one people. One heart, one beat, we equal. Connected like the internet, united, that's how we do. Let's break walls so we see through. Let love and peace lead you. We could overcome the complication, cause we need to help each other make these changes. Brother, sister, rearrange this way of thinking, that we can change this bad condition. Break, use your mind and not your greed. Let's connect and then proceed. This is something I believe. We are one, we're all just people.
One people.
Let's cast amnesia.
Lord, help me out. Trying to figure out what it's all about.
What it's all about.
Cause we're one in the same. Same joy, same pain. And I hope that you're there when I need ya. Cause maybe we need amnesia. And I don't wanna sound like a preacher, but we need to be one. One world, one love, one passion. One tribe, one understanding. Cause you and me can become one.
Alright, until next week.
I'm not ready to say goodbye to Africa. But oh wait, we're going somewhere really incredible. So we will see you there. Bye.